Morning guys, so I'm just heading out today to visit my friend Desiree's new shop. So Desiree's a carpenter and he's the friend that I make the pianos with and the guy who salvaged my terrible recording booth mess up. So he's a really good guy and I'm just gonna go and see what he's doing because he desperately wants a showroom so that people can come and see the work that he does, but that's really expensive in Kigali nowadays. So he's got a workshop in town where the piano is, but it's kind of an old school workshop, so it's basically down a steep embankment and it's got a mud floor and it's kind of not the easiest place to show people around. And he really wants a showroom, but you know, in Kigali rent prices, things like that, it's really expensive and at the moment he can't afford it. So he's set up a little roadside stall and he's got permission from his local head of Umudugudu or head of local council to do that. So I just thought I'd go and have a look today and show you around, show you what he does. So let's go.
We're just driving past the new Amahoro National Stadium being built in Kimironko. Nice Simigongo pattern on the outside. There's three districts of Kigali: Gasabo, Kichikiru, and Nyiragenge. Gasabo is the biggest district, and that's the one we're driving through now. I also live in Gasabo, but in a different sector. It's a beautiful day today. I love how blue the sky is and how dramatic the clouds look against it. I think that's the Azam flour factory. Azam is the most popular baking flour in East Africa. We're now heading down the back roads to find Des's workshop. When he told me about it, I was imagining something on the side of the main road. I didn't realise just how far out of town it is. He was telling me that he recently made 100 chairs and transported them into town. There's a lot of talented craftspeople who have to work miles out of town and transport their goods in. It's lucky that Des has a truck that can deal with these roads, as they get very difficult to traverse when it rains. Eventually we made it, and what a view!
Welcome in this area.
How beautiful is this? What an absolutely gorgeous place to be today. We've just come out to see where Desiree's new workshop is. And yeah, let me show you around really quick.
You can see the rain in the distance. Time to get going. This is the Kigali industrial zone up ahead. That was Reg Rwanda, the energy company. And here we have a sugarcane delivery. It is incredible what people can fit on a motorbike. Oh, add some flour again. CMU, Carnegie Mellon University. I think that's one of their buildings up there. Heading back into town, we were following this guy. It's truly astonishing to watch how easy he makes it look. I would be upside down in a ditch by now. And back past the National Stadium. I hope you've enjoyed this little trip out of town. If you'd like to learn more about the piano project, I'll leave links below.